I haven't even got to the wave yet.
Yeah, because it's kind of short to get to the wave. And then but once like, you actually get to the wave, then it's like, eh. And then the UFO after that, once you pass that, then maybe... Usually when I pass that UFO, then I can probably reach the last ball, pretty much. Unless I get a stupid death somewhere in between.
Will Andrew beat it this attempt? I don't think he will.
Yeah, me neither.
No!
Andrew is so close to that blue shit.
Yes!
Andrew ended up beating it that attempt.
Oh, I did actually.
How do you pass the UFO like every attempt?
This level is so
good.
Did
anyone beat the level?
Yeah.
Yeah. See, look where I died. I died here. I died at like.
Really bad, never played this?
Really bad, never played it. Don't play this.
You didn't beat it.
Got really. Harder than the TD2. Actually, yeah, it probably is harder than the TD2.
Alrighty.
It is harder. I have more attempts on this.
It probably is, yeah. 233.
I have more attempts on this than Boutiti 2, so...
268. Oh, I only took like...
1,000 attempts, okay.
Well, okay, here's the thing, crap.
500.
I took this level from 62.
You did? Oh my...
I would've fluked this from like 30, but then I died at 86.
Wait, I can't math right now.
You can't.
Well, that's okay. Around 500 something, so it's fine.
400, and then 90, and then 11, so... 501. Okay.
I have more than that. I haven't even beaten it, so no, I'm not better than you.
GG, shit, love.